Hey y'all, here at Nickelodeon Universe. The veteran's deck. I just went on the ropes course and the anchor drop. Obviously I didn't go for the barnacle blast zipline because that's a zipline and pretty scary. So we're going to be walking around. Sorry I didn't record this video earlier. But yeah, today is December 3rd. Now, the sun sets at like 4:30 in the afternoon in winter. So I'm just gonna, you know, walk around the Nickelodeon Universe theme park. I don't know if I'm gonna ride any more rides. I mean, I travel half the world across just to come here, but yeah, let's see how things go. I'm gonna be bringing you guys through the Nickelodeon store as well, so yeah, let's get on to it. Alright, so yeah, anyways, I was just walking around here. This is the mall. And of course, this is the information you need to ride, whatever that means. So yeah, we have all these. How does this work? So yeah, basically you can type something in and it doesn't have any photo, but let's purchase it. $25. Okay. Insert cash. Okay, I'm gonna insert some cash and then we'll see what happens. Okay, so I realized that this thing actually has a menu. So you can choose a product, you can choose a character selfie, photo strips, paper crafts, and name maker. But this is completely different from the rock bottom plunge. And basically everything is $5. So I don't know which one to go for. Okay, so let's see if I take the character selfie, right? So basically you take the photo, and you press this to start. Okay, so basically you look there and you can choose whatever details you want. You can drag it up anywhere on the yeah, okay. Let's try this. Put it up there. I'm sorry I couldn't show you the actual photo because I just don't want to show you my face, but yeah. Okay, so you get the idea. Basically you can drag stuff. Put on a photo and you continue. You can add a caption. Okay, yeah, see, let me, I'm not gonna show you my face, but yeah, here's the stuff around me. Right? Okay, then you can add a caption. I'm gonna say, SpongeBob. $5, so you get that. The first one is a photo, and the second one is a generic one of the rock bottom pledge. So then photo strips. Okay, I'm gonna see how this works. Oh, okay, so you have certain formatting here that you can use, and then you take the photo and then you print that for $5. Okay, so then there are four copies here. It prints four copies of these for $5. Photo strips. So you get. You almost saw me there, but not happening. Okay. Paper craft. This one works by you take your photo. Like, you know, you get to see here, paper craft. You take your photo. So yeah, it says Krabby Patty. And then it fashions it. And then, $5, you get this paper craft thing here. I'm not gonna pay for this, but I don't want a paper craft. The last one is Name Maker. So basically you spell out your name on this thing, and it'll print it for you for $5. So I'm gonna type in my name. Add up to two lines of tips. Okay, so we'll see whether this thing actually can put in, we can actually say UltimateSpongeBob101 here, right? So. Oh, but there are no numbers, so. Okay, never mind. Okay, let's just try it pretty soon. And you press continue, and this is what you get, and then you press continue again, and you get this thing for $5. This is such a ripoff. Okay, but I'm gonna get one of these anyway, so okay, I'll think about it, but yeah, you get the idea. So this is the photo machine. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, so I bought the paper craft. Now you insert the cash over here. So I'm gonna put $5 $1 bills. Insert $5 in the card. $4 left. $3 left. $2 left. And $1. Okay, so let's see what happens here. Dispensing product. Okay, so basically you collect this window, now printing. Thank you. I mean, yeah, you ripped me off of $5, but yeah, okay. Oh, a set of thanks. So you're just gonna wait a while. But yeah, so there's a Nickelodeon logo there. Rock bottom. This is the rock bottom. Oh. What happened?
Wait.
Oh. Okay, I got it from the bottom.
Well, this is, okay, this is a complete ripoff because this is not even on photo paper. Okay, so just don't use this machine ever. This machine sucks.
Moment before. Yeah.
What a ripoff. That's $5. Okay, I mean, like, yeah, my $5 just went down the drain, but okay, so anyways. Here's how it looks like. So basically, yeah, you get this ripoff paper here for $5. I mean, the people who are watching me film this video would think probably thinking like this guy is a loser because he's just gonna blow $5 on this thing. Yeah, okay, yeah, I wasted $5 on this thing. Okay, never mind. But yeah, so you get the idea of photo station. And then we got this souvenir patties. I already had this one from back in 2013, so I'm not gonna get any of them. Too kiddie for me. I mean, I really want to go in it, but I can't because they restrict your age, essentially. Right, so I got my shopping done at the Nickelodeon Universe store. We're gonna go upstairs to the gift store to get some merch that is deeply discounted. So. I'm gonna go in this store and take a look. Thank you.
So everything's closed already, and we're gonna get dinner. Yeah, so here's the Hot Rod Cafe. Lego store, ticket booth, toys, which is a store that really sells stuff at ripoff prices. I think they're trying it. Lock, shoot. Yeah. Tickets. Oh, it's close. It's close. It's close. Anyway, this is the store that replaced NU stuff. Seriously, they should have replaced the SpongeBob 4U, but they had it before. So. Yeah. That'd be-